There's some potential in this move. Shots on here. Goes for it with a fist. Makes a challenge here. Cut out by the defender. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good tackle. Return pass. Woo. Here's Lee. Here's a chance to attack. And now the shot. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Restarting at 2-0. Trying to switch on the attacking power, and they can get one back now. And it's gone out for a throw. Ceballos played into the middle. Defending strongly there and making sure that cross didn't get into the danger area. In quickly. Low. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Sammy. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And the cross is in. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Good pass, getting it forward. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. It's a good slide challenge, that, to regain possession. Adams. Wu. Into the attacking third. Nicely played through ball. And the referee... And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Well, Jeff, thank you for that update. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, they're in a good position here to get back in the game. Mang. Adams. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, here comes the support. They've linked up well. Space for the shot! Using the ball well, moving the ball quickly. It's just been stopped in the nick of time. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Ceballos. Gets his foot in there. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And he goes for goal with his head. Lala, moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. The cross is blocked there by the defender. Corner given. Cross coming in now. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Now that's a throw. Here's Lee. Lee. Tries the through pass. That's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Adams. I'll try the back heel. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
They can get one back now. Delightful touch to score the goal.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
On the attack here, gets his foot in there. Adams. The ref blows for the free kick. We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering. Ambitious free kick, but the ambition almost paid off.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And, yeah, as you say, not too far away.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
And now the shot!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Oh, good through ball. And the defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
The corner. Cissé! Mang. Here's Sang, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And the referee's given the free kick. And the assistant signals for the throw. Still 20 minutes to go. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Could be dangerous.
To level it up now, and there it is, the goal.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Sang trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Free kick given. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and looks like he's...
He can put them in front. It's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition, who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition. Here's a chance to attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Yang just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Adams. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
And in the shot, go! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. A corner, and it's put the crowd right on the edge of their seats again. And he heads it for goal. Fist away by the keeper. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
It's looking good, this move.
Defender to it first. Mang. Spotted that well and intercepted. Ceballos.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
In quickly. Sang. Now he's lost the ball. We have got four.
And the referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
And he's up for the header. Great work from the goalkeeper. Came in with a challenge. To Kwok. On to the attack now. A foul, and the player has already been booked.
This is awkward for the coach because he's got to shuffle it around, having lost this defender to that dismissal.
Yeah, I don't think he'd be happy with his defender for the way he did get sent off, but he's got to think on his feet now, the manager, and readjust.
Looked very good indeed, but the good game, excellent contest, 3-2 the final score.
Big result for them today, because now they can't go down, and that was a worry.